when you're measuring something with a level, you know, everyone's going to put their level in a slightly different spot, at a slightly different angle. And we're just looking to make sure, you know, we're giving a little bit of a wiggle to see if it's close. Like, if it's way off, then there's no way. But if we're like, you know, 0.2, 0.3, and if you angle your level, you know, a quarter of an inch a little bit the other way, and it gets it down to 2, like, we want to give everyone that the opportunity for that. But we'll go in detail. We're definitely not going to falsify any information or anything like that. It's just to make sure that we're all on the same page. Ryan, so you got your hand raised?
Yeah, so, I mean, I would like to see the audit process maybe change to where we're auditing when the ramp is being poured, because that's the time to fix it, not when, you know, it's hard and set up and now we're grinding it. Like, I would think these to me should be minor fixes that we should be able to, you know, I don't know if they're pouring the wrong slump, like, so I'd like to get involved in those, but I think we need to prevent them from failing in the first place, and eliminate this nonsense. We should be able to knock these out of the park, you know, by pouring the correct things down.
Yeah, I mean, we've definitely gotten better with our ADAs. I do think we've had some fails in the last couple of weeks. I don't know if that's just due to the weather changing or anything like that. Definitely going to dive deeper into that, but we should.
Yeah, that's kind of my concern, is that if we're letting them slide on these minor issues, that they're just going to start sliding worse and worse. I don't know if there's a way to track the ones that are close to failing or that they are failing, but we're finding a way to make them pass so that we can see that there's a gradual decline in the accuracy of the work they're doing. But there's got to be a better way to do it. Like Ryan said, if there's a way to do this as they're actually pouring it, I think might be a good idea.
If they just set their level on the form, you know, before they pour it, they should get pretty close to where the concrete's going to be. So if they're going over on their forms, it's definitely going to go over.
Yeah, when they pour it. Yeah, and I agree that this year it's been a lot better most of the year. But it seems like these audits the last month or so has gotten worse. We're seeing more and more fails. Again, they're minor fails. They're not drastic, but they seem to be getting worse than they were.
Yeah, no, I agree with that. I was concerned with all the fail emails I was getting the last couple weeks with these ADAs. It's really concerning. And yeah, we'll go in detail about the actual process, and if Ryan, you want to join in, or if John want to be there as well, that'd be great. And again, I just want to stress, like, we're not trying to force any passes that would fail. It's more just seeing if you can get a passing score if you're just moving your level around, you know, a quarter of an inch at a time. Because an inspector is going to go down there, he's going to set his level down, and it might not be the same position that you set yours down, and maybe he puts it down, he gets 2, and you got 2.25, and he passes it, but we failed it, which is fine. But if we go out there and fail something and then redo it, but maybe we really didn't have to, that's what we're trying to avoid.
Yeah.
And I don't know how many this is going to actually, 88 corners it's going to save, or, but, you know, that's something we'll go over in person. All right. Well, does anyone have anything else they'd like to bring up? Great. Well, thank you, everyone. Welcome to 2023. Hope everyone has a safe day. Stay warm out there. And have a good one.
Thanks.
Thanks, you too.
and a good weekend. Thanks.
Have a good one, guys.
See ya.
Meeting's done.
Meeting's done. On to plug that bad boy in.
I just made sure I just let it keep playing while we were in this meeting.
Yep. Good job. All right. Let's go. What am I doing here?
Was supposed to shake.
You're going to shake. You were talking about demons.
I'm gonna shake twice.
Twice today. But it's locked. You will shake.
Slam on your brain. like Nana Joe's space. Your ring is white gold. Your ring is white gold.
Silver.
It looks just like Pumpkinweed's
ring. Very similar, mine's silver. Just better not be taking three pieces.
It is an old ring.
Probably still.
Yours is.
Thank you.
an old ring.
You need to start getting serious.
About the pee bottle.
Job up.
That's not coming up.
It's not coming up?
No.
Huh.
Friggin' pisses me off. Yeah, every true. Time it doesn't come up.
Try hitting the refresh.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and see if it comes up again. Nope, it still didn't come up. We'll call Burr when we get to this job.
Yeah, or Charity, one of the two.
Yeah, we'll either call Burr or Charity, one of the two. White gold ring.
Silver. It's silver.
A cloud. Why it wasn't coming up. It didn't come up on, still not coming up on Mega Max.
Yeah, I know. We're going to take a look at it once we get here. Find out what the hell's going on. Right.
Right. Thank you. guess it.
Yeah, I'm just turning around here for a second.
For what? I'm not sure. Not 100% sure.
Check the email.
Yeah, we better check the email.
Vernon? Is that the one you tried?
626 Mohawk.
Oh no. You want three first one's 339 Vernon, right?
Right, right.
Or is this, or are we at Mohawk?
We're at Mohawk right now.
Oh, are we? Okay. I thought we were at Vernon. Let's check that.
Now let's check.
626 Mohawk?
Yep.
626. Let's take off the turbo. See if it comes up. There it is.
Yep.
Okay.
I got it.
First thing I need is people. That's a lot. You're gonna shake.
Yeah, we're gonna have to switch trucks around in the morning.
Yep. Alright, so let's see here. And
that lady's Car coming too. I could have swore this was Mohawk.
Oh, it is Mohawk. You're right. Six two six.
Yep.